Alright, so welcome to PB Tech. I'm Prince, and in this video, I'm going to actually show you how you can position your LMB. Okay, so when you talk of LMB, it actually means low noise block down converter. Okay, so what it actually does is that it converts or amplifies some lower level frequencies, and then some higher level frequencies, make it normal, and let it pass through the cable to the receiver for the receiver to complete the process by turning it to video and audio. Okay, so here, when it comes to positioning your LMB, we have some setting zones that you can actually get any satellite that you want, but we have a manual for that zones for you to know the zones and then the satellite available in that zones. If you are to get any satellite, how you should position the LMB to actually get those satellites. By the moment, I don't have those manual. And I think you don't also have that manual, so okay. So every LMB holder will have some level on it that you can use it to track any satellite at all. So without having that manual, we have some strategies that you can use to actually track for any satellite that you want or any TP at all. Okay, so this is a reflector. That's a satellite dish. The name on it, it's just a paint, so you can actually use this dish to track for any satellite signal, provided that is the required satellite dish to get those signal. Because we have some satellites you can use, these are 90 centimeter satellite dish, you can use a smaller to get maybe 50 60. Okay, so the signal waves will hit here on a reflector, and then the LMB will pick it. Either it will amplify or lower it, and then let it pass the cable to the receiver. Okay, so here, as I have indicated over here, we have the reflector is like a clock. The satellite dish, take it as a clock. So we have 12 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, and then 3 o'clock over here. Okay, so for you to know the right position to direct your LMB to get any satellite that you want, using the universal LMBs, where the LMB port or the cable port is at the LMB, that actually indicates the level that I have positioned the LMB. Okay, so all right, so when it comes to TPs with a horizontal in it, this is how you should position your LMB to get most of the signal. Okay, depending on the zones, but most of the satellite that you are to track in Africa, when it comes to the horizontal TPs such as DSTV and other satellites or TVs that have horizontal units, you have to position your LMB at the 9 o'clock and then 3 o'clock. Okay, so here it should be like this. If you were to track for DSTV signal, you should position your LMB at 9 o'clock, either at the 9 o'clock or 3 o'clock right here, and then you can adjust it to somewhere either 8 o'clock right here or 4 o'clock. Okay, so something like this, or 4 o'clock right here. All right, and all the time, and whenever you have a TP with a vertical in it, you should position your LMB either 6 o'clock or 12 o'clock. Okay, 6 o'clock or 12 o'clock, and then you can also adjust it to somewhere. So this 12 o'clock, this is actually 12 o'clock, and this 6 o'clock. So if you were to position it, adjust it somewhere, it have to be 10 o'clock or 2 o'clock. Okay, so something like this, 10 o'clock right here, and then 2 o'clock. Okay, 2 o'clock right here. Okay, so if you were to install multi TV, you can position it exactly like this, either 2 o'clock or 10 o'clock, and probably you're gonna get a signal. And most of the time, for you to know the position whereby you will get a maximum signal strength, all the time connect your cable onto the receiver and then turn the LMB around to know the position whereby you get enough of the signal strength. That's where it should be. And all the time after getting a signal, a stable signal, always come back to your LMB to adjust it to get the maximum or all the available frequency or the percentage in that area before you tight your LMB. All right, so that's it for today. If it happens to be your first time watching me, consider subscribing to this channel, like the video, share on all platforms that accept YouTube videos, and you'll be blessed. All right, thanks for watching. Bless up.